before we had weather forecasts, yes, we had weather windows, but we could never predict how long they were going to be. So it was simply good weather. Yeah, it was a window, I guess. But now the weather window is an institution because we know how long it's going to be.
The word window, you go to another mountain range, they don't use the word. Here it's like a wall. They actually call it the wall of hate. And the wall is always coming. And the weather just spins around the earth and smashes into this peninsula. It's a small opening in this giant wall.
You really gotta, I think, have an understanding of like how the weather actually works, and you need to like look at it visually to know what's going on, and spend a lot of time actually just like looking at the maps and the different forecast models that are out there.
What? There's the pressure.
We use three different forecast models for the area, and just like comparing them and then seeing how they change throughout the, you know, the few days leading up to a good weather window, and using, you know, our past history to kind of judge how is it going to be.
So you got to cross-reference. You got to ask, well, what do you think about the pressure? What do you think about the winds? What do you think about the precipitation? When do you think it's going to open?
The weather patterns aren't the same fabled stories as we would read about in the past, with these apocalyptic storms smashing in, and for 6 months at a time, you wouldn't see the mountains at all. And now with the advent of somewhat predictable weather forecasting, it has completely shifted the style. We get to sit in town and drink and eat. The stewing and the festering here is probably the worst out of anywhere, and all of it's spent just brooding our time for that next window of weather.
It kind of just shows us that we're nobody, that we're nothing. It's like the weather gods are real. Sometimes you're literally like, I'm never walking into the Torre Valley again.
I've yet to see a proper window. The amount of stories of people bailing is just phenomenal. I think a better description would be to call it a peephole, just like a tiny gap in a door and you can just barely see through it.
Yeah, you've got to be really optimistic going up into the mountains, and because you can often walk in bad weather, and then it's the following morning, that's when the weather will clear and you'll have your opportunity to get up in the hills. You've just got to go for it.
You got to be able to go, oh my God, this route's not in, go! Did you hear about the window? Did you hear about the next window? Ventana, ventana, ventanita. And then it all of a sudden just goes. And then it's gone.